Hey guys, I am Jaron from JeromeJet.com, and today we'll review the, unboxing and hands-on now, ARC Mobile IRTV 403D. So basically, this is the TV series na ARC Mobile, and obviously, my mobile TV dito sa mga smartphones na to. So ano ba meron dito? Well, ito yung isa sa mga formula. It has a 4-inch capacitive touchscreen. It's powered by Android 4.2.2 Jelly Bean. There's a 1.3 GHz dual core processor. I'm not sure what 8 TV means, but I guess that's the TV, the mobile TV. I guess that's analog TV. There's a 3.2 megapixel rear camera with LED flash and a VGA front camera. So there's an FM radio, video player, of course, Wi-Fi, it's dual SIM. This is a 1350 mAh battery capacity, and the memory is expandable up to 32 GB. So I don't have any idea that much leads to Android TV or 3D na ARC Mobile. So tara, i-unbox na natin and be hands-on on ARC Mobile Android TV 403D. Alright, so here's the ARC Mobile Android TV 403D. So let's unbox. So, yan. It comes with a 1-year warranty, ayan, 1-year warranty. So, here's the smartphone. I got the blue one. It's light blue, sky blue. And it's actually cute. Oh man, that's about the button. And then we have the NTC sticker, the IMEI and everything. Of course, let's open this one. So, we got here the in-ear phones. And then we have the micro USB to USB cable. The battery, of course, and a free screen cleaner para palinis ng mas ma-gin yun na display. There's the charger, and of course, the manual, which is our doubt na gagamitin nyo and babasahin. So, ilagay na muna natin yung mga gamit dito, and then let's use the ARC Mobile Android TV 403D. Their Android TV series na smartphones. So, what's this? Hindi ko ito napansin. So, there's a ARC Mobile sticker lying it there somewhere. Alright, so, I'm gonna put this box muna away from me. Para walang hara. And then, let's... Oh, wow. So, paano siya buksan? I don't have any idea kung paano siya buksan. Yan, so, ganun na pala. Oops. Wow. Jesus. Ang hirap niya tanggalin. Yan, so yun pala. Medyo tricky lang ipagtanggal, pero... Namabalik ko siya. Napagtanggal. So, kalahati ng review natin. Tatanggal lang na tayo ng case. So, buddy, the battery is 1350 mAh. Not that bad. For a 3.5-inch... 4-inch smartphone, right? 4-inch, yes. So, yes, ayan yung specifications, and, yan, so, nakalock na uli siya. Ayan, guys. So, I'm gonna turn this on. So, here's the Android TV, ARC Mobile Android TV 403D of, ARC Mobile, and, again, there's powered by Jelly Bean, dual SIM 4-inch display, 1.3 GHz dual core processor. There's Wi-Fi, camera, video player, music player, FM recorder, GSM, and of course, there's an expandable memory up to 32 GB. So, I'm gonna remove muna the plastic, the super duper annoying plastic, which is, nakadikit sa, whoa, nakaipit pala sa, naipit ko sa back cover. So, ayan, tanggalin ko na. Actually, the display the display isn't that good. I mean, look at that one. It's di maganda viewing angles, and masyado maliwanag. I mean, masyadong wash out in display. Not that much. I mean, wash out pero not super wash out pero I'm not satisfied with it. And hopefully, sa other device na hindi gato, hindi ko gusto yung viewing angles look. So, pa siya naman yung viewing angles, hindi talaga maganda. So, wala tayong mga gawa doon. Pero, again, I like the design. Look, kakulay niya yung iPhone 5C. And it's flat. Look, it's cute. It's flat. Wala yung mga parang bulge dito sa may camera. Manipis din siya for a 4-inch smartphone. And, well, it's plastic. But the plastic, it's very solid, just like the Samsung, I mean, the iPhone 5C. There's the, of course, taas, the micro USB slot. There's the antenna na hindi ko pa alam kung paano kunin, which is ganun lang pala, may hole siya doon. Mamaya ko pag-usapan yan. And then there's the power button na sobrang lambot niya pinutin. There's the volume button here, and then wala na. I guess that's it. So, we have here the 300 buttons, and here we go. So, whoa, what happened? Yeah, so, there's, okay, so wala namang masyadong bloatwares na naka-install dito, except for the analog TV na hindi rin siya bloatware, so, let's scan, if may scan. Unfortunately, nasa loob tayo, so, again, the antenna is, pwede siyang ganito, so, pwede niya ikot, 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 wee, pwede ikot, the antenna. Yeah, so, yeah, pwede yung ganyan. Depende sa'yo kung ano gusto niya, pero nag-scan tayo ng channels ngayon. And hopefully, may masagap tayong channel kasi wala akong antenna dito. Mahirap lang po ako, wala po akong pambili ng cable. And, wala po akong pambili ng cable. Yan, so, may nagpipicture po, pero whatever. And that, alright, so, ang napansin ko dito is yung plastic is medyo fingerprint smudgy. Pero again, it's cute and maganda talaga. Type ko yung design niya for a 4-inch smartphone. It's affordable, don't expect too much from it. It's the world-class smartphone. So yeah, there's the TV5, I guess, na wala na siya kasi 3 o'clock a.m. na ng umaga. Wala tayo na ako sa saga, pero... Alright, so... That's 39. Pero I'm quite... it's quite good na nakakasagap siya ng TV5 despite nasa loob ako ng bahay and mahina talaga yung signal sa loob. Just when it comes to the sound, okay lang. Okay lang siya, not that bad, pero medyo mahina siya compared to other devices. Pero again, this is an affordable smartphone, affordable Android smartphone with mobile TV. So, if gusto nyo manood ng sabihin natin If Bulaga or Showtime at saka yung nawawala ng Wawawi or Real Time, Big Time, whatever, maganda siya. I mean, if you're into talaga mga teledramas, mga ganun, if you're watching telenovelas, mahilig kayo mga ganun, you would probably get a smartphone with an analog TV like this one. So, yeah, I guess that's it sa unboxing and hands-on ng ARC Mobile Android TV 403D. So, if you like this video, don't forget to give this thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, well, mag-subscribe na po kayo. So, once again, I'm JarmusJarmusChat.com. And thanks for watching the unboxing and hands-on of the Android TV 403D of ARC Mobile.